Hello vlog, I am here at Aurelia's house. As you can see, I finally made it to Austria. Kelly and Aurelia came to pick me up at the train station and they brought me here. And what's crazy about our like friendship is that we haven't seen each other for like 2.5 years. The three of us maybe only spent like 2 or 3 days together in Busan where we met. That's like the beauty of how friendships made on the road work.
Oh my god, I can't get this sticker off.
So I just got to Aurelia's house.
Hi.
And I brought gifts.
Okay. Oh wait, make it smaller.
Yeah, it's huge, but you know, for now. Why am I so excited to see this little lamb?
Aurelia's doing some gardening work. Are those from the tree?
Yep. I think these are still good, but the rest like...
After settling in, taking a break from the hectic traveling and everything, we took the bus down to Rappenlokschlucht.
We are going to the Alplokschlucht. Schlucht means canyon. It's more of a walk instead of a hike, but it'll be pretty.
It'll be a nice day.
Trust.
Going up a mountain. Sights.
There's like no English here. Everything's in German.
Find a spot, nature is.
I don't think I was prepared for all this cardio today.
Neither was I. Feel preparation for the big
I haven't properly introduced you guys to the vlog yet. This is Kelly. She's from New Orleans.
New Orleans, Louisiana.
And that's Aurelia. She lives here.
We're not ready for this.
At all.
Not that
bad. It's more of a walk instead of a hike. It'll be pretty.
Aurelia was just explaining to us how that part over there where they're building that new bridge, there was a landslide about 2 years ago. So all of this coming up and down wasn't necessary in the past, it just went through the canyon. A lot of cardio today. Okay, okay. I'm telling you, they like the lamb more than they like me.
We really do.
We do. Well, you got more excited when we saw this in your vlog.
Look how cute it is.
It's on, you just need a bit.
When we got done with our hike, we went back out. And we waited for the bus, but the bus took about 45 minutes to come, so Kelly's gonna go stand in the water. I refuse. I don't wanna get my shoes wet. Are you having fun?
Yeah,
I'm nice. I've been traveling so much. The past 2 or 3 days, I'd slept maybe a total of 9 hours. So I needed that sleep on day one. I think that was the best sleep I've had this entire summer. The next day, we went down to Dornbirn City Center.
Okay, so this house is like the historic landmark of the city, I guess. And the thing is, it's called the Red House.
Okay.
And it's called the red house because, well, obviously it's painted red. But like way back, they painted it with like ox blood.
Okay.
So I just like imagine it was like stanky, but that's how it got the name.
So is this ox blood paint right now?
No.
Oh, they just painted over it? There's a farmer's market right now. There's people all out on the streets. Really cool. Wow. Very quintessential European. We got some Wiener Schnitzel.
Something that I occasionally do is like you get this like jam. I don't know if I have to do what kind of jam. It's like a special jam. And you just put it a bit on meat as well. He's trying to go supersonic.
We just finished dinner, or lunch, I mean. Schnitzel was fantastic. And now we are embracing our inner kid. That's what we're doing right now.
This is so much fun.
POV.
Oh, that was fast. So we're in this little playground, and over here is a school. I just think it's so cool how the architecture makes you want to go to school. Like, it's so pretty. What is that? Snacks?
Really good cookies.
Their Malibu is so expensive.
Oh my god, for that small of a bottle?
I'm gonna try this yogurt, aurelia. Drink yogurt. Refreshing. Very refreshing.
I grab this like sometimes like after uni or like in between, and it's almost like a full lunch for me.
I think all three of us were really tired from the day, so we took a little midday siesta, took like a nice 2-hour nap, and then after our nap we headed down to Bregenz, just a little bit down the road. Now we are in Bregenz, and there's this big stage. So we saw that big stage, which I had never heard of, but apparently it's pretty famous because every 2 years the stage changes designs. So it was pretty cool to see, but this year it was just a piece of paper. Wow. This was last year's stage, the clown. Such a big contrast from the piece of paper that we get this year. But after that we walked a little bit down the promenade. According to Aurelia, this was one of the only boba places in the area.
It was the first one. The first one.
That's why it's called Ichiban. If not, you gotta go to all the way to Vienna for boba.
Well, in Austria, yeah. Oh. Like in Switzerland and like Germany, they were closer ones.
Cold? It's warm.
It's not warm, that's cold.
No, it's really
You're witnessing Aurelia create her little mascot account as well. She got Blue the bunny over there.
It's blew the bunny on adventures?
No, adventures.
Adventures.
We also recreated some of our old pictures that we had. These are our old pictures side by side, and it was so cute, like having all those memories come back. After we caught the sunset, we went home. We had a little mukbang. But yeah, that's all that we did for my first 2 days in Austria. Stay tuned for the other part coming up.
Okay, I'm excited for this.
So we found Cheetos at the grocery store, but Europe usually doesn't have Cheetos.
I've never seen them before.
So for us, we're gonna be trying the standard. We're gonna see how it tastes, but for Aurelia, it's her first time.
I like the cheese, the standard ones?
Mm-hmm. Oh. This is the Cheetos are normal.
I've only seen like the hot flaming ones.
They taste like Chewies that I have at home. Like it's an off-brand, like local thing. They look like cheese puffs. They look like the cheese puffs,
though.
But they don't look like normal Cheetos. They look like a cheese puff, and there's not as much cheese. They are not as orange as at home.
They smell intense, though.
They taste like Chewies, not Cheetos. Like, I like them.
Yeah, they taste like cheese puffs.
Yeah, but they're not as intense.
But, like, I prefer the taste over the smell.
Mm-hmm.
Like, the smell is too much for me, but the taste is...
Okay.
Would you buy again?
Maybe.
Okay, these compared compared to these are the like the local
but like
Cheetos.
Yeah, but they like they we also have like the flavored ones. This is just like the normal the regular ones, but
I think these are I don't want to say cardboard because it's kind of like a negative.
No flavor.
Like, yeah,
no
like
flavor.
These the flavor, melt like the more. They melt more. These are like
chewier.
It's not chewy, but like...
I don't know what the word is.
Cardboard is good.
They're like a bit more squeakier.
They're like styrofoam. Like the packing peanuts. It's like you're biting a packing peanut. If you wanted to eat packing peanuts,